Hey guys, my name is Zachary Tillman, and welcome to my channel. And today I'm going to be reacting to Pearl Harbor, which is called the channel Dominic.
Do I still look like Donald Trump?
He kind of does a little bit.
No, I'm not quite. Okay. So
I'm recording this on my iPad. So, can you see the camera right here?
Okay,
I guess.
Yeah,
that's the camera.
This is a video about
why. So, I don't do the camera very much because I'm not really paying attention to the video. This is really my views over the camera. I'm not going to buy it too. Because you need to see that. Doesn't have dogs in
the video. You know that last video in like 2018?
Yes, I remember that.
Sorry, I remember
that. Okay,
you know that video about the Rubik's Cube?
Yeah.
Rubik's Cube?
I should have brought my Rubik's Cube down, but I forgot to bring mine down. Get done with him, but I don't have anything to hold my iPad in place to do all that though, so. You know,
well,
good thing. Sorry, that's just my dog. He likes barking at other people.
Or else this cube won't be solved. Okay. Well, that's just crazy. Okay.
Yeah,
let's
something.
Get started. And start. Okay, so pretty much,
I learned
how to do the Rubik's
Cube
about half a year ago now. And I've gotten...
Oh, yeah, and guys, like, subscribe, and comment down below for Tom. So, me and him are friends. Because then, we're both in the Boy Scout suit. Because I'm wearing my 247 Class B. He's wearing his dollar suit. So, we're both in the same troop. That's how I know.
Okay.
And he said, oh, just in case you didn't hear him, he said, what is that?
I can fix this.
he's trying to teach you guys how to do a Rubik's Cube a little faster. Maybe one time maybe I can do that, but you can see me a lot to do. I don't know his spelling, really.
I'm not even sure if I spelled that right. And so if you download it, I can tell you a secret. Actually, I'll just tell you a secret right now. You can get a 5-star hero.
Understand.
And if you get a 5-star hero,
I'm seeing something in the background, but it doesn't bother me.
And so all you have to do is go in the bottom of the left, I think.
It's like I'm kind of invisible because I'm seeing right through my. It looks still like half clear and half that other side. Like half you can half see me, you can just get half not see me.
With that 5-star,
that's how weird on the corner.
Yeah.
And plus, thing, guys, remember this is my channel, not his. He does have a channel, but this is also my channel. I'm reacting to him, he's not reacting to me.
Sorry, I was
and also, it would be weird for video chatting on YouTube, but I don't know, no one's got like that too well, so I'm not doing it.
And I'm not done solved yet, solving it, so don't think that I solved it.
Sorry about Lucky, my dog. He'll stop barking here in a minute. Something upstairs.
So then I have to mix it up again. And then I put my pants and then I'm good to go. I hope this doesn't get demonetized. Okay, so pretty much.
Sorry, I think it'll take a little bit to make it up.
Seconds.
You always can take your time on a Rubik's Cube.
So, pretty much, if you don't know how to do it now, you're going to make me have to restart. I think I was explained to my challenges.
Nah, I think explaining is kind of good. And also, I think Colin, Colin's watching this video, maybe I could say this. Colin, you're awesome, and I like your channel. And I really like his channel, actually, because his channel is pretty good.
Okay,
plus,
sorry.
If we both have a channel, maybe you can react to my... Maybe it'll be experienced and maybe you'll be reacting to my videos. I'm recording. Like I'm doing through his channel.
It's solved. And that's what I call... domination. Sorry,
for
the
domination. That ends the video here. Please like, subscribe, and comment down below. And thanks for watching, and game on.